See this one, Anna. Find the square root of 9801. Correct? Square root, and this is my symbol. This is my square root. 9801. By using factorization, prime factorization. 9801, correct? 980. 9 plus 1.
10.
10 plus 8.
18.
18. 18 is divisible by?
3.
3. Therefore, total number divisible by?
3. 3.
Take 3 there.
3
3 3 3 3
3
3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3
3 3
2 2 2 2 20 this is 20 now
6
6 ok
7
7 7 Mali listen 3 plus 2
5
5 plus 6
11
11 plus 7
18
again it is divisible by 3 ok 3 table 330 are 20. 330 are 310 are 30. 2 reminder. How many times?
2 reminder
20. 2 8 are. Sorry, 3 8 are 24. Reminder how much?
2.
How much?
3
9
are.
3
9
are. Again.
Sir,
3 9s. 3 9s. 3 9s. Oh, okay. Next one, again, 3 tables.
3 3s.
3 3s. Okay. 3 6s. 3 3s. Again, 3 tables.
3 1s.
3 2s. 1s. 11 11s.
11 squares.
No other number will go. Only 11 11s are 121. Do you understand my point? Now you write it down this one. Square root of. How many 3s are there? 3 into 3. Into. Tell me. 3 into 3. Again. 11 into 11. Keep in mind. For every 2 3s, 1 3 goes out from the square. Because this is the square root of 9. Again 3. Again 11. 3 3s are?
9.
Into 11. That is equal to?
1 0 9.
11 is 99. 99. 99. 99. 99.